Hello, everybody. It is 12:22 a.m. Central Time on Sunday, September 25th, 2016. And the largest earthquake of the week has now struck here off the coast of Northwest California, going into Oregon, directly in the spot where we issued the warning. Now, this is one magnitude less than the warning that was issued, so we warned for a 5.5, and instead a 4.5 has struck the location which was warned. This is day 3 of the earthquake forecast. We may see larger movement, but we are within one magnitude and spot on at the location. So I just wanted to jump on, show you guys. Look, how many days has it been? Let's go down for the last. Oh, they just upgraded it to a 5, guys. So there it is. Now there it is. The 5.0 that we were looking for did strike. We were watching for a 5.5. We're half magnitude off on that, but that's very acceptable, and it's definitely in the warned location. So I just wanted to make you aware of that. The largest earthquake to strike in the area in several weeks' time now. Let's see, 3 weeks since the 5.6. So there we go. It's definitely spot on. It is on the Gorda Ridges in between the Gorda Escarpment, the Blanco Fracture Zone, and the Cleft Segment to the north. They had a 3-day warning for this earthquake to strike, and now it has hit. Again, in the exact spot which we issued the warning for in the earthquake forecast, and in the subsequent updates, even at 10 p.m. 2 hours ago. We redid the update, went over it again, talked about watching for that 5-ish earthquake to strike, and now it has occurred. The depth on this is fairly shallow, 10 kilometers depth. So just be aware of that. Let me go ahead and turn on a display capture for you guys to see what I'm looking at here. Here's the USGS page for it. Magnitude 5.0 and depth 10 km. And then look where it is, guys. Now this is the spot right here, the Gorda Escarpment going east to west, the Blanco Fracture Zone named here, and then we get down in here, we have the Cleft Segment right at the bend of the Blanco Fracture Zone into the Juan de Fuca Ridge. And the reason this was struck by a 5 is because there's been a series of other 5s creeping around the plate. We're at a time of heightened unrest right now. So luckily, and again, this is breaking news, so to speak, that luckily this occurred off the coast. So I just want to stress that this was forecast for 3 days. They had a 3-day warning for this to occur. Much love, everybody. Much love. Get the word out and go check out the forecast video over on my channel. It still applies for the next 4 days. It's a 7-day forecast. We have new deep earthquakes that have struck, new shallow earthquakes that have struck, so it's really picking up in pace. Have a plan, be prepared just in case. Now that a 5 has struck off the West Coast, we have to watch for similar movement in Oklahoma. Texas also is going to be struck, and Kansas. No way around that. New swarm activity is going to strike up here at Yellowstone again as well. Anytime we see a 5 off the coast, we can expect larger movement interior, and the people in Oklahoma need to have a warning issued now to prepare for larger earthquake activity to strike, larger than what struck over the past several days, which has been in the 3 range. So that's about to all go up by a notch, because the 5 that we were expecting has now hit, and pressure always transfers down the coast and to the east along the eastern edge of the craton, which goes right up into Oklahoma at the fracking operations. So they still have time to get the warning out. Go issue the warning by either sharing my forecast over on my channel titled New Earthquake Forecast, or you can share the live stream. Okay, guys? So there's multiple ways to get the warning out to people. Let them know, again, in the Midwest, things are about to pick up in pace and go a whole magnitude higher than what we've seen this past week. And that can cause damage. It really can. Mid-range 4 going into 5.0 in the Midwest. Last time that happened, knocked down chimneys, knocked facades off houses, and even caused some injuries.